Hi everyone, this is Let's Design channel and welcome back to today's Adobe Photoshop tutorial. Today we will try to design sliced text effect like this, so watch to the end of the video and don't forget to like and subscribe. First of all, we will create a gradient background. For that, first unlock the layer. Now go to Gradients tab. Here you will find many types of built-in gradient. Choose any color for its gradients. I will choose blue because it's my favorite. Now choose any gradient of your choice color. After creating a gradient background, select Type tool. And write sliced. The font I am using is Futura Bold. Adjust text with Move tool or pressing Ctrl plus D. Now select Polygonal Lasso tool. And draw some points like this, for dividing text. And close the path. Now go to Layers panel. While text layer selected, click on Add Layer Mask. Duplicate the text layer by pressing Ctrl plus J. Now press Ctrl plus I. Move lower text towards right with the help of Move tool. Now hold Ctrl and click on Layer Mask to select upper sliced text. Select Brush tool. Make sure the fill color is black. Adjust some opacity and start to draw some shadow on lower sliced text. And your sliced text effect in Photoshop is ready. That is the end of the video. If you like this tutorial, please don't forget to like and subscribe our channel for more Illustrator and Photoshop tutorials. Thanks for watching whole video.